Hey, hello everybody, what's going on? Here I'm here and I'm gonna talk with you about new things in my life, about my diploma work. Yes, what I do right now, it is my doings every day and every moment. Not every day and every moment, some moments in my life I spent on it, I spent on this document. And first of all, I want to say that before I started it, I felt like, oh Jesus, I don't like this sphere, I don't like this types of work, I don't like to do this. And after, I started to learn more about it. And after learning, I learned for myself that the more you learn something, the more you will like it. Understand me? Do you understand me? The more you will learn something, the more you learn something, the more you like it. Really, it is for everything. Because first of all, before starting, you feel like, oh Jesus, I don't want to do this, because it's so hard. Maybe inside of your mind, it is so hard to do this. It is so hard to practice it. I want to go, I want to quit, I want to go out, I want to go away from it. But after learning, you feel more interesting. You feel like, oh Jesus, I know this types, I know this Amazon Alexa tool, I know this some of the recognition of speech tool. And right now I'm like a learner. I feel like I know what to write next, I know what to compare, and I know more. And I think that you can adapt this tool for everything in your life. If you don't like something, learn it. And after that, you maybe will feel like, oh, yes, I don't like it, but I know about it, and it will be easier for me. Maybe this video about easier. What do you think about it? Please write in the comment section. I will be really interesting about it to know what do you know. Thanks a lot for watching. See you next time. Be strong, and you know that all depends only on you. Bye bye. You are cool, man. Don't forget about it. Bye.